So the first step of design thinking is learning what empathy and sympathy are. But you do want to use empathy because that is caring about other people. You come up with an idea and then you go around and add on ideas to that one idea.
Once you figure out all the ideas, you figure out your main idea that would help the world or your community or your school or wherever you are the most. And you do research on that and you figure out what the idea will bring, how much it will cost, how big it will be.
It's more of your imagination, but also you're making it a real life thing.
So prototyping is where it's just like a smaller version or some your version of your idea, and it's just like you can make it out of pretty much anything. Like some people make prototypes out of Legos, or some people make it out of cardboard, and we make our prototypes out of our ideas that we figured out and we did research on.
So we're making a robot that can help people by getting them medicines and making the medicines that can help them immediately with cancer.
We need more than like two arms so it can make more formulas than once at a time so it can get the patients done quicker.
So we decided to make a house that doesn't isn't bad for the earth because it's solar powered and it has a lot of stuff that people without homes need.
You just kind of try to invent it and make where you live or around the world a better place.